There once was this grouch named Oscar who lived in a trash can. He was broke, he couldn't get more ass than all the other Muppets and the rest of the peeps until he spotted this hottie on Sesame Street. He said, "I really like your swagger and I could carry on, but your smile illuminates like a prairie dawn. I'm going gonzo, so maybe we should talk. I like Fozzie Bear's jokes, we can waka waka waka. You should try it out, girl, maybe we're a match. Just like Pinocchio, there'll be no strings attached. I wanna get to know you, and girl, if you're up to it, I can be your big bird and we can snuffleupagus. I got a pet worm and you can make him grow, or I'll be a super grower so I can save a hoe." And she said, "Hey, Oscar, I don't mean to interrupt you, but just cause I'm a Muppet doesn't mean that I won't hump you.
Just cause I'm a Muppet doesn't mean that I won't hump you. Just cause I'm a Muppet doesn't mean that I won't hump you. Just cause I'm a Muppet doesn't mean that I won't hump you.
And bump you.
Cause Muppets need love too.
Just cause I'm a Muppet doesn't mean that I won't hump you. Just cause I'm a Muppet doesn't mean that I won't hump you. Just cause I'm a Muppet doesn't mean that I won't hump you.
And bump you.
Cause Muppets need love too.
There once was a frog named Kermit who dated Miss Piggy, and every other Wednesday night they get busy. More than he could put a handle on, she was wilding out like an animal. Then all of a sudden, Kermit stopped loving. Piggy was concerned, so she decided to confront him like,
"I know you lost interest, but we should really talk, cause I'm
one horny Muppet.
We've got that rainbow connection, and honey, if it suits ya, maybe we can make some Muppet babies in the future. But until that day, my sex drive ain't dead." So she upside his head. "Now get in that bedroom and get butt naked, cause I'm a little piggy and I bring home the bacon. And put on that love song, the one I like to bump to. Cause just cause I'm a Muppet, that don't mean that I won't hump you.
Just cause I'm a Muppet doesn't mean that I won't hump you. Just cause I'm a Muppet doesn't mean that I won't hump you. Just cause I'm a Muppet doesn't mean that I won't hump you.
And bump, cause Muppets need love too.
Just cause I'm a Muppet doesn't mean that I won't hump you. Just cause I'm a Muppet doesn't mean that I won't hump you. Just cause I'm a Muppet doesn't mean that I won't hump you.
And bump, cause Muppets need love too. There once was a Muppet named Ernie and his roommate Bert. And one evening after work he said, "I know we've been roommates for a few years, sharing clothes and a bed, and you never found it queer. I never told you that I'm a homosexual, and I'ma switch it up like Cookie Monster switched to vegetables.
You probably find it shocking and maybe you're stunned, but you like my rubber ducky, cause you're the one. And you make bath time lots of fun, and every time I think of you my heart goes all numb. And I think I love you, Bert, and I believe you're not gay, but if you say you love me back, then it would surely turn today into a sunny day, keeping the clouds away. What do you say?" And Bert turned to Ernie. He said, "Ernie, I won't front you. Just cause I'm a Muppet doesn't mean that I won't hump you.
Just cause I'm a Muppet doesn't mean that I won't hump you. Just cause I'm a Muppet doesn't mean that I won't hump you. Just cause I'm a Muppet doesn't mean that I won't hump you.
And bump you. Cause Muppets need love too.
Just cause I'm a Muppet doesn't mean that I won't hump you. Just cause I'm a Muppet doesn't mean that I won't hump you. Just cause I'm a Muppet doesn't mean that I won't hump you.
And bump you. Cause Muppets need love too.
Elmo, tap that ass.